Yeah. Okay. No, I understand. Okay. Bye.
There's a voice that pulls me stumbling through a symphony, and the less of it I need, the more I get, till I'm swept up by the shape of all the centuries, like an echo in the chambers of my chest. I think she fears I'll be a servant to my history, or worse, a slave to someone else's misplaced doubts. So I try too hard to kill what's out to kill me, till I'm blind and hiding in the lion's mouth. The words she aches to hear pour through my canyon, and they're singing in the caverns of my dreams. No, I do my best to try to understand them. They only follow me like vultures.